2 hours later, it plummeted to the 71st spot in line. At 7 p.m. on a Wednesday, Penney's was the number one in searches for living room furniture. By 9 p.m., it sank like a rock to spot 68. In other words, in one moment, Penney was the country's most visible online destination. And in the next, it was effectively buried by the internet.